And the enforcement of the hardline border is being bolstered with a new command centre and quarantine hospital in Mount Gambier. That's ahead of the new restrictions kicking in at midnight, with more likely to come later this week.
The state's COVID-19 top guns today descended on Mount Gambier, meeting the soldiers, police officers and nurses guarding one of the state's busiest entry points from Victoria, encouraging the Premier to get his first coronavirus test just to see what it's like.
That's it? That was good.
He's not worried about his result, but he is worried.
And we've got to stay in front of this curve. You only get one chance with a second wave.
Border surveillance will be tightened with a regional command centre.
It gives us the ability to operate more closely and in a more coordinated way with health staff, the ADF and police, and we are rolling that out as we speak.
SA Health is now scoping out the accommodation around town with the aim of establishing a hotel quarantine option in the southeast.
I think that it makes us feel much more secure and much safer.
It also makes it easy for the police to check and make sure they are there.
City hotels took in hundreds more repatriated citizens today. While they're likely to lift case numbers, local transmission is the biggest threat. Restrictions on home gatherings and pub seating kick in at midnight. More bans are almost certain.
It's such a pity that we are going to have to do this with the restrictions, but please stay with us on this.
We're very conscious of the fact that these restrictions have a devastating impact on business and people's livelihoods and employment, and they are not decisions that are taken lightly.
The next meeting to decide is on Friday. Chloe Boris for 10 News First.